Hello, I'm Yeshmin Blechin. I just wrote a big rap song that's gonna be a huge hit on the radio. 5, 6, 7 years ago, back in 74. It was one of my favorite days, that's for sure. I wake up at 6:30 a.m. I fix myself breakfast and go for a jog. I saw a girl dancing in a parade in front of a camera with 4 television stations and a bunch of different companies with the hair that's down to the boobies. And jeans too low with the buttocks hanging out for everybody to see. I don't even know who it is exactly. I said, who the hell is she? The stranger told me that's Elizabeth. I'm like, oh, that's a pretty girl. I see her wave. I walk up and say, hello, lady. I'm Yeshmin Blechin. Look, I'm attracted to you. If you got some free time, you wanna go on a date, we'll go to a restaurant and talk about things. Listen to some music and dance and maybe spend the rest of the evening with me. And she said, okay, sure. What the hell? Hello, my name is Fuck. My name is Hood. My name is
Yeshmin Blechin.
Hello, my name is Fuck. My name is Hood. My name is
Yeshmin Blechin.
We're at a fancy restaurant at 7:30. I have a bowl of chicken noodle soup and a chicken glove. It smells delicious, and so I eat it up. Elizabeth had a cold crack with real fruit and a seltzer water, and had a pretty good conversation for about an hour and a half.
About the wars and the economy. Sure, you got a country, you gotta pay for things, but instead, my goddamn government watches me, and they waste all my goddamn money while they're busy sexting on BlackBerry to do something important. Idiots.
Your opinion is pretty good. I listen to all the talking. I had to spend a bunch of money just talking to you, but it could be worse. So, hit the dance club about 10:30, and listen to Queen sing greats. They play down idea and sprung cold crazy, and it was believable. They also did one of my favorite songs. There was a song called Killer Queen, and you could understand the words. That's when music was good. That's what I say. I like it to be from time to time. I have a bunch of crazy pot over here. I go and I fill the magazine with whatever pot I have. It smells like damn Shmiva. I rolled up the big one, and I'm like, it's 420 somewhere. And I made a huge hit, cause I like to stay healthy and pass it around with Elizabeth and some new friends. I waited too long and that hurt my throat a little. But it's good crap. What do you gotta look around for? I got rheumatism and I smell like Justin Bieber. But anyway, I grab by the arms and dance all over the floor. It was a good time. Hello, my name is Fuck. My name is Hood. My name is Hello, my name is Fuck. My name is Hood. My name is Now we're about 2:30. That's about the time I drive home. She's on a sofa over in my house. I play some music on the radio and have another bowl of pot. And I'm like, let me tell you something. You got pretty black hair and those are some attractive boobs. I really thought I'd have your butt in my face. Play doctor with you and roll around in a basement full of rainbows. I wanna go all the way with you. Let me eat your mink. I look down and you got your pants and underwear all over the floor. You were masturbating. Just click clickety click on your berry. What the hell are you doing in there? Why does everything smell like soup? You know what I do? Sit pants on the ground right now. My garbage is digging out. Boom, bitty, boom, bitty, boom. By 3 o'clock, I learned to play with a fruit with one hand. And then I beat on the cheetah with another thing. And then I grab a hammy and swan dive in an attractive damn cat. I have a very busy thumb. Then I flim, flim, her face with my jimmy. And then she starts strangling my ding, ding. And beat my abnormally asymmetrical testicles, really fixing my chicken. Then you go and sit on the noodle, just driving that thing up in it where it belongs. Getting myself stuck in there for about 5 hours. What the hell am I supposed to do? What else do you want from me? Is that enough? Elizabeth said, I'm under a horse. But you're a man, you're a man! I'm like, whoa, wait, what the hell's happening? Then all of a sudden, sex jam! And so I had to fill up the hole with pudding. I got a bunch of tapioca pudding all over the buttocks. All over it. But it's not weird. Sex with a naked lady is so good. And then I sleep until about 11:30. Elizabeth said, I gotta go. And I'm like, ah, that's okay. I have to wash myself off. I remember it. It's a break time. Every once in a while, I think about it when I masturbate. Hello, my name is Fuck. My name is Hood. My name is Hello, my name is Fuck. My name is Hood. My name is Hello, my name is Fuck. My name is Hood. My name is Hello, my name is Fuck. My name is Hood. My name is